to say to all the haters?
I got nothing to say.
Spot-up shooter. You know, somebody that when I played against him, I wasn't really worried about his attack game. Off the dribble, going to the hoop.
Expand that game so that he stretches you out beyond the three, but now he's got that quick first step and that handle to where if he attacks the basket and can get there, you got to overplay him, and now he's kind of stopping on a dime into his jump shot. Boom. Okay, see? Oh! Or he's bringing you back into the jump shot. First met him, he was definitely just a shooter, but I think he's definitely evolved in the short time or the year or so that I've known him into becoming somebody that can stretch you out, and then if you close out too hard on him, he's gonna make a move and either get to the cup or hit the little mid-range or make something happen, play make for somebody else. Walcott can create space. He has a potential of being a future overseas pro. The level of overseas pro, I don't know, because you know I don't know much about overseas life. I just train a few guys that play over there, but from the players I've worked with that play overseas, and him being fresh out of high school, going into freshman year in Skagit, he's definitely got overseas potential. It's just a matter of chipping away each day, doing the body stuff, and like I said, just perfecting that handle to where he feels like he's kind of got that, I wouldn't say Nash, because Nash was super saucy, but that efficient handle. Just the efficiency of getting where he needs to go, create the space, boom, into his shot.
You don't say it though?
What is it?
Hard day's weak. I like him as a trainer because, one, he focuses a lot on little details.
One, two, after you touch, get that little hop sideways to make that defender follow you. One more time, lower wrap. You catch that ball too high.
And also, he holds you accountable. He's not gonna just let you do it shitty.
That's your feet and hands not being fast enough. The ball's not hitting your body, you're just not catching it because you're not getting out there to catch it and bring it back fast enough. Ooh, do it again. It's all good.
He's just gonna actually make you do it right. But then he's also not gonna just get on your ass and be like, oh, like, he's gonna say positive, do it.
Boom, catch. There you go. Good move, man. Good move.